Look, if you reject him now, he's gonna make it his life's mission to go out there and meet the most perfect, beautiful girl in the world just to try and get over you.
I have someone.
He'll end up marrying this other woman and spending the rest of his life with her. And, you know, tell himself that she's perfect.
Where do I go from here?
He really must be happy. She won't be you.